Hey guys, so the first thing I want to do is to go on Google, because if my competitors are on first page, then they are definitely doing something right that I want to take for my own article. So in this example, I'm going for dry versus wet cat food. And as you can see, I have a bunch of articles that are ranking on the first page of Google. So let's see the first example here. I'm going to click on it and I'm going to get an idea of the outline that my competitor is having. So we can see that we have what are the main differences. All right, we can take this one. And then on markup, I'm going to click on a full blog post so that I can enter, I can create my content and I can start writing. So I'm going to enter all the ideas of my competitors, moisture level here. Of course, we're not going to do the same thing, but it's important to remember that if they are doing this article and it's ranking on first page, then they are definitely doing something right. And we need to write an article that answers the same questions as they are in this article, but we will add more value to our end users. So we will, you know, we will add a video, maybe we'll add a podcast. All right. So dry cat food benefits, maybe there is the drawback as well. So the first thing we are going to do here is to enter our title. And for the title, I'm going to copy this as well. And I'm going on the title tool on Markopy. I'm going to enter my title and I'm going to select English as the language. I'm going to click on generate. And then I'm going to have a bunch of ideas of different title that I can use for my article, but that will be different. All right. We don't want to go for the same titles. Dry cat is way better than wet cat food. So if we have an opinion, maybe we could put this. So we have the keywords, but we also direct the article in another direction. So that's interesting. Which is better, wet or dry cat food? I don't really recommend this this one, because you always want your primary keyword to be at the start. And by the way, this is the recommendation that you have on Markopy just after. Dry cat food, what are the hidden reasons for your cat preferring wet cat food? You know what? I'm going to go for something interesting here. So I'm going to have a mix of this title and this one. So five reasons, but I'm going to put here five differences to know before. And I had another idea that was quite good. Before to treat your cat, I think. Yeah, because to treat your cat. Treat your cat. And here we are going to put our main keyword. All right. Wet cat food versus dry cat food. Five differences to know before to treat your cat. So you see, I used the AI to guide me in a direction. I did really a work of co-creation. And that's how you should use AI. You should use AI to write an article that's really qualitative and that answers the reader's questions in a qualitative way. That's very important. So then if I want to you know, to have my content, you see here, I'm going to take my title and then I'm going to generate my outline. So that's the second step. I'm going to enter my title in the outline and I'm going to click on generate. Now I will have ideas of outline that I can use for my article. What is wet cat food? So that's, you know, for an informational content, that's something that I want to add in my post, all right? So I'm just going to go for what is wet cat food here and what is dry cat food. That's really in informational article, you always have those kind of definitions at the start of the article. This is really good to have content, and usually people like to read definitions. So this is a good idea. Let's see the outline, how to prepare. So we are not interested in... Oh, you see here, we have something interesting. We could use that outline for our article, actually, because we have what is wet food, what is dry cat food. Of course, we'll have to put cat also. This is a co-creation work. The benefits of wet cat food, the benefits of dry cat food, and the differences. So this is something that we've done already in our article. So this is perfect. You see, guys, we have our title. We start to have an idea of our outline. Now let's put it in, let's clean this up. So the first thing here, what are we going to take off? I'm not going to talk about moistures and manufacturing process, you know, I can guide my article in another direction, the direction that my brand is taking, or also the direction that I prefer. I'm not necessarily, I don't necessarily need to talk about all this stuff. What are the main differences? So this, I want to get it, but I want to put it, you know what, here. 10 differences between wet and dry cat food. I like this. Also, we are going to put 5 because this is what our article is answering. I'm going to use the paragraph tool because usually it's much more qualitative. You will have a paragraph that talks about your subject. So this is why I prefer the paragraph tool. Choosing the right food for your pet is not an easy task. There are so many brands and packages on the market. It's not always easy to know what to buy, especially for new cat owners. Oh, I like this. We have our keywords. We have a good introduction to our article. This is perfect. And as you can see, the AI will automatically put your target keywords. So here we'll have wet food or dry food for your pet. We are just going to enter cat here. All right. Then, you know, this is super simple. If we want to enter this, to generate this section, we are going to do the exact same thing. What is wet cat food? Let's click on generate. Also called canned cat food is more popular than dry cat food. There are many reasons for this. First, wet cat food is more palatable. All right, is the most common type of pet food. Cats love it and it's relatively inexpensive. I love this. All right, I'm going to take this one. Of course, I'm going to edit a little bit after, but it's just the first step is really to have our first draft so that we can generate our article faster. And then you see, I'm going to outline this intro and I'm going to click on write more. So I have more content, I will have more inspiration, and maybe it will give me additional ideas. What is the differences? Oh, look, it's already talking about the differences. So I'm going to put this one in my section below that talks about the differences here. All right, let's position our cursor here and click on write more to have more content. Let's see what we'll have. One of the biggest differences between dry cat food and wet cat food is the moisture level. Oh, look, guys, it's talking about the moisture levels. This is insane. We took off these sections, but actually it seems that it's a very popular topic. So let's talk about moisture level. You know what? All right. Healthier than dry food, even if it contains more moisture. Wet food still contains a lot of fuel. Of course, I'm not an expert on cat food, and you know, you would have to be an expert on your subject. That's very important. The AI is a complement to your work. It's a co-creation tool. It will help you to write faster, but you need to be an expert on cat food. I'm an expert on SEO, so I know when the AI is going completely off, but you would need to be an expert on cat food if you want to generate the subject. But these are really the basics on how to build your outline using AI and Google, because Google is the, you know, it's where you are going to take your info, and then with AI you can rewrite your outline, you can generate more outline, and you combine everything. That's exactly what we've done here. So I hope that it's been helpful, but I can tell you, if you put in the time, if you put in the work and build this exact outline using your competitors' outlines, because that's really what's ranking, and if you do a better content than them, of course, it will take time. You need authority in your site. You need to be an expert on cat food. Like, Google needs to understand, okay, this website is an authority. It's talking only about cat food, and I trust this website. And users also trust this website. It takes time, but I guarantee you, if you take these steps to build your SEO outlines, you will rank. All right, guys, so I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in another one. Take care.